and Health Ministry, Florida, USA. We are right here at Ijede. We were here yesterday and we did the charity work at the evangelism. And this one, we are right here again to see everybody. They are around us. They are doing their bloodshed, they are doing their BP, and they are getting their free medication. And right here, in front of Minister Oduyemi Awe, I want to do my own blood sugar test. God bless me. This is what they are doing. They are doing free of charge all the way from Florida, USA. Our prayer to this festival of honor is that may God enlighten us in Jesus' name. You can see behind me that we have four numbers that are trying to do their prayer. So right here, I'm doing my own blood sugar, and right over there, you see people that are there trying to do their BP check. Please go around, take the camera around so that I can see all this, that they are doing free of charge. Once again, God bless you in Jesus' name. And again, we are at this section. We have a pharmacist here, the mommy that is taking care of this unit. And as you can see, there are so many other people that could do yesterday, and they are all here this morning to do their free of charge. And right here, this is the unit whereby they check their BP, and after that, we refer them to a doctor. The doctor from there refer them to the drug dispensing center. Honestly, this is wonderful, this is marvelous. Only God can do this. And our prayer again is that may God bless this ministry, Honest of Righteousness, Global Evangelical Ministry, Florida, USA, more and more in Jesus' mighty name. Well done, mommy. Pastor, well done, sir. Right here is Pastor Ike. Is one of the team that has been doing amazingly awesome. Right from Lagos, we did in Lagos, Ibakoijaiye, 2 days, right, sir? And we're in Owo, in Ondo State. We did charity, we did evangelism. And from Owo, we were at Adefure in Akure, 2 days evangelism, distributing food, pastor, drugs, medication, reading glasses, sir. May God bless you more in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. We appreciate all the ministers more. May God bless you more in Jesus' mighty name. We appreciate you so much. God bless all his of righteousness. So pastor, I've gotten his own result, and please I can go to him. Yes, and we have our mother here, Pastor Mrs. Nneka Adenichi, all the way from Florida, USA. Mommy, God bless you more in Jesus' mighty name. We appreciate what you have been doing. And this is the second day in Ijede. Wow, and today too, you are doing this free of charge. And the evangelism free of charge. And the food will be distributed this evening again. Oh my, may God bless you more in Jesus' name. We love you so much, mommy. Pastor, he has been with us too. We have been doing this evangelical ministry all together for almost about 2 weeks now we've been on this. And he's been with us, sir. May God bless you more in Jesus' name. We appreciate you and we love you. Thank you, mommy. And that's our pastor too, that's another team member. Hello, pastor. God bless you in Jesus' name. Thank you. Only God can make this happen. It's only God. And we really appreciate Honest of Righteousness Global Evangelical Ministry, Florida, USA. This is another unit. We have our optician here. Mommy, good morning.
Good morning.
Mommy, your name, ma'am.
May God bless you indeed, ma'am.
Amen.
You've been with us in this ministry, doing this ministerial work for almost about, going to the second week now.
Yes.
We were in Lagos together, we were in Ondo together, we were in Akure, all over the place together. And right here, we are here at Ijede, and you are still sitting, doing this, attending to thousands of people. Basically, we appreciate you, ma'am. We appreciate you, and may God bless you more in Jesus' mighty name. Mama Eka Roma. Yes, ma'am. She is here, Oju Titi Yibai. Okay. God bless you, ma. And this is our eye unit, and as you can see, people come here for their free eye check. And if there's any reason for them to get a recommended reading glasses, it's free of charge. And they have been given. Yesterday we were here, and today again we are here, still doing this work of God. And we pray, may God bless every one of us. May God bless the ministry and enlarge it in Jesus' name. Mommy, well done. I love you. And still your girl, Dechoroma Basharity Preacher, representing. And we love what is happening here. And we love this. From this place again, we are still moving forward. We are doing this again in Accra, Ghana, by the grace of God. God bless Sons of Righteousness Ministry. Amen.